There was free produce for everyone today in Evansville at St. Anthony Catholic Church. The produce is a hot commodity. In fact, by the time our crew got there today, it was all gone. But before the rush, those first in line could choose from produce like bok choy, cucumbers, tomatoes, and other seasonal favorites. The event is offered by All Saints Parish and Seton Harvest and also include music, recipes, and a cold drink.